Personally, Spice Girls is not my cup of tea, per se, but I do love weird history, and this story was too good not to retell. December 29th, 1999, whilst getting ready for a grand New Year's Eve bash in Greenwich, London, organizers found that they were not allowed to dig up the turf at Royal Park, so they had to use other means to run all of the cables and wires where they needed to be. They found that the tunnels for the cables were too small and bent, and they could not use rods to push the wiring through. So they got three ferrets named Beckham, Posh Spice, and Baby Spice, respectively, to travel through the tunnels while strapped up with harnesses to fish the wiring through. They used smelly meat at the end of the ducts to make sure they went all the way through. I wonder if Simply Red, the Eurythmics, and Brian Ferry knew what went down while they were up there singing that night. If you like, comment and share. If you don't, go have some tea and crumpets.